you see the big stones at the top, take that layer off. All you're doing is simply getting down to the heavy gold, which settles to the bottom of your pan. There's not many things on earth heavier than gold.
So the gold sort of all stays around the top, put together. Then, because the gold's so heavy, this is a nice dark rusty pan, the gold will stay there.